CAC long-term forecast for the week of November 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The Parisian index initially went lower, but turned back around during the course of the week in order to form a hammer and show signs of strength. With that, we feel that the market on a break above 4250 will go higher to 4500, and we actually think that the CAC will go higher than that given enough time. We buy dips. We have no interest in selling as we believe that the Parisian index has, in fact, bottomed.